This is the team you trust. First in news, first in weather, first in high definition. NBC 10 News at 5:30 begins right now.
Cut on camera, kicking a handcuffed woman. Now the police officer seen here, fighting to keep his job on the force. Lincoln Police Officer Edward Krawitz was a no-show at that hearing today to get his job back. Hi, everyone. I'm Dan Janik. Gene and Allison are off tonight. Lincoln's police chief has made it clear, though, he wants him off the force.